Hello, everybody. This is Samson. We're going to talk a little bit about the true cost of equity crowdfunding. We talked about this a little bit before, but this time around, we're actually going to go into a little bit more detail. Some people had some questions. Hey, what's up? And so let's just jump right into it. So I was reading an article about the surprising state of equity crowdfunding post-Jobs Act. This came out November of this year. And so it was talking about what is a true state. And they gave some pretty interesting facts and figures. You can Google this on Forbes. And someone asked me, well, is this true? Where it said at one time it was estimated to cost as much as $39,000 to raise $100,000 under regulation CF or Title III. We're like, well, yeah, that is sort of true. So all of that actually starts here at the regulations itself. Because we're in this quite a bit, we're just going to skip around through the magic of awesomeness. Go there, and so where we talk about issuer cost. And from these issuer costs, we're going to jump down one more time to 410, where it actually gives you a nice breakdown of what the issuer costs are. Again, you can Google all this information and check this out yourself. So we actually wrote a little bit of a piece about it to go a little bit more into detail about what the actual cost of crowdfunding was. So let me zoom in on this bad boy right quick. So you can see this little chart that we put together to get better give you an idea. Because basically, we anticipate it costs about $16,000 to do any type of equity crowdfunding. Doesn't matter what the raise is, whether it's a dollar or $1 million, it costs about $16,000. Your Form C is going to cost you between $4,000 and $20,000. Your accounting, which is the biggest hurdle we've come across, that can cost you up to $20,000, $30,000. We're going to tell you up front, if your finances are a hot, glorious mess, you haven't filed taxes on time, you haven't done your quarterly taxes, your accountant has to bring all that up to snuff before you can actually have your reviewed or audited financials. Then there's your Form C, your Form CA, I think there's a Form CAR actually. It's your annual disclosure, because now that you're issuing stock and you have to disclose annually, it's basically your report card. So that's going to cost you about $500 to $4,000. And of course, the platforms, this is America, everything is free that you can afford to do. So they're going to charge you about 5 to 10% of the raise itself. Plus some platforms will also charge you equity. Then there's your broker dealer fees. The broker dealer fees vary right over here, whether you use Fund America or North Capital. So they vary. And the last part to keep in mind is your advertising costs. Whatever your goal is, you should set aside $10,000 set aside 10% to cover your advertising cost. So if you're trying to raise $100,000, set aside $10,000 just for advertising. Because again, just because you're on an equity crowdfunding platform doesn't mean your offering is going to be successful. So that's it in the brief summary about the true cost of equity crowdfunding. Before you think to get in the game, you need $16,000. That's that first hurdle plus 10% of your overall raise. And that's it. If you have any questions, shoot me an email. You know the digits. Talk to you later. Bye.